Initially cracks develop, and the cracks distend, and the stresses act further, the cracks give away, you get fracture, and you get blocks of concentration. Normal form tensile stress, and stress form compressive stress. And movement of tectonic plates of the crust, or circulation. That is also local stresses, and these tectonic movement also causes all. We are going to construct massive dams and structures. Hard scrap, the rocks, whether they can withstand, what extent the fault is there, whether the fault will further, what is the frequency of the currents, and what is the existing rock, whether the fracture is over and further action will not take place, it is stability for foundation and roof. Roof shall not collapse. Foundation should not give away. The usefulness of mass is whether everything can become possibility of mass, whether entire rock structure is useless, because fracture has taken place, fault has already taken place, then the each block you can take on, because further fracture may not take place, already fault has taken place. So that possibility of mass will become a factor of safety design. Factor of safety. We will take into account the history, to what extent it will come, to what extent cracks will come. Normally, you can go in for 2 to 3 times the requirement. And foundation will be the factor of safety, high for foundation. And in such cases, we can have no doubt on that. You can reduce the weight above the foundation, that also. So that's all we will do in the